Torquill Eliphas served as chapter master and dark apostle of the Word Bearers during the Horus Heresy and Dark Crusade. Battling on the world of Cronus during the Shadow Crusade, Eliphas would battle the Ultramarines Legion as chapter master of the Word Bearers Ark of Testimony chapter, attempting to harness the powers of the warp through the Templum Demonarchia construct. His efforts would be denied with his orders to retreat from the crusade by his Primarch, Lorgar Aurelian. Punished for his failure within the Basilica of Torment, a prison devised by the Ruinous Powers, records of his involvement during the Siege of Terror have not been discovered. His fate unknown after the ultimate defeat of Warmaster Horus Lupercal and the retreat of the traitor legions into the Eye of Terror. Returning during the 41st millennium on the world of Cronus once again, Eliphas would be summoned by a sacrifice of cultists, hoping to survive the red harvest of the dormant Necron forces that had been awakened on the planet's surface. Adorning himself with the ancient helm of his Primarch Lorgar, and armed with an accursed Crozius, he would gain favor from the many gods of Chaos and their champions. Spilling the blood of many races and factions that beset Cronus, yet Eliphas would be bested by the Blood Ravens chapter of Adeptus Astartes. Pleading with his benefactors of Chaos, Eliphas would be killed by a demon prince and punished within the roiling depths of the warp. Yet Eliphas's soul would not perish, and he would be reborn as a champion of Chaos under the command of Abaddon the Despoiler and his Black Legion. Leading his forces during the Second Aurelian Crusade alongside the Chaos Lord Aragast the Pillager, Eliphas would attempt to crush the Blood Ravens by freeing the Nurgle Greater Demon, the Great Unclean One. Eliphas would betray Aragast, his spite and trickery paving the way for his failure. Slain once again by the Blood Ravens, Eliphas would be given one last chance to end the Blood Ravens by the foul grace of Abaddon the Despoiler. With the beginning of the third and last Aurelian Crusade, Eliphas would face Captain Apollo Diomedes of the Blood Ravens. Perishing once again against the might of the indomitable Blood Ravens Honor Guard, it is unclear if Eliphas shall once again be reborn to face the might of the Imperium. Though it is doubtful, as the beings of Chaos are fickle, malevolent creatures, and if history has taught us anything, the Ruinous Powers are not tolerant of failure.